As an English learner, I was always taught to pay attention to grammar when I speak and to choose the words carefully. Well, guys, let me tell you something. Native speakers constantly make grammar mistakes while speaking English, and knowing these nuances can actually make you sound more fluent. I know, your English teacher will not be happy. I was talking to one of my American friends the other day, and he was telling me about his daughter. He said, "She's doing pretty good at school. Can you find a grammar mistake here?" It's actually correct to say she's doing pretty well at school, because with verbs we have to use adverbs, not adjectives. But well, native speakers don't care about the rules sometimes, do they?